Alright, hello and welcome back to New Super Mario Bros. On the Nintendo DS. Before we get started on World 3, let's go ahead and go back to World 2 real quick, because I realized I hadn't done this little world here, 2A. So we need to go do this level. I was looking at the map and saw that it was not done, so let's get her done. I really want a fire flower. Oh man, those Koopas. Let's wait a second here for that fish to go out of here. Damn you, Koopas. Alright. Well, there's a star coin right over there. Let's try to snipe some of these guys out of here. Get out of here for a second. A careful jump. Alright, cool beans. Swim, Mario, swim! No! Alright, so... probably got another doohickey right here. Yep, we do. Go, Mario! I have a feeling there's gonna be a star coin up here, but I don't see it yet. Can I jump that? I can't jump that. But I could if I had used this thing. Or maybe not. Let's try to get in between a gap there. No fishy! There we go. Alright, what's going on up here anyway? I bet one of these is a vine or something. That really wouldn't surprise me. If one of them is a vine and I do this, then I'm gonna screw myself over, but it's gonna be the easiest way to figure out if it is. Maybe not. Oh god, I just... I almost missed that. I guess not. This one seems kinda likely, but... nope. No vine, huh. I would have bet some money that would have been a vine and all that, but whatever. Oh no, Koop! Well, there's a... are you serious, fish? I really didn't have a way to avoid that one. Let's go ahead and use a fire flower here. Alright, how are we gonna get this bad boy? You freaking bastard. He just knows I'm stuck. He knows where I am at all times. Alright, let's swing back this way, cut right under the platform, running out of time, and I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Dead. That was a bad situation, man. A bad situation. Let's not waste our time with this crap right now, then. Where do I need to go? Don't do it! Oh, Mario! Mario is a little bastard sometimes, I'll tell you that much. That is a terrible spot to be in. A terrible spot. These fish guys are just always such jerks. Are you kidding me? There was no way I was gonna see that. No way. He's gonna get me. No, he's not. Okay. Jeez Louise, man. He's gonna do it! He's gonna freaking... that star coin is a trap! I don't have a fire flower or anything to give me a moment peace here either. It is just a freaking trap, is all it is. And I just... screwed myself over there. Oh my lord. Right, let's see if we can land this time. I think I'm just gonna, as soon as I get the coin, do that. And swim down here. Try to... yeah, there's a pipe up there. That certainly has something that I want. No you don't. That secondary pipe up here is super suspicious. How the heck would I get in there? I can't jump that high even with a turtle. We'll have to come back to that. So I can't even do that with the turtle. I'm gonna have to like do some incredible feat of something there. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do some like super duper jumpy bits. I can't even jump on this. I'll just drift to the hopeful exit here. Don't hurt me. We'll just end the level. We have to go back in there and figure that out. So I will be back in a second when we get back to that location and I figure out how to get up there. There we go. That took a couple tries. Hopefully there's still enough time. Man, I tried that like 6 or 7 times. That was ridiculous. Hopefully there's enough time to still get this level done. I have to land exactly on that freaking Koopa. Not easy. Is there another one of these? Come on, man. I don't think I got enough room for this, but I didn't even jump. Whatever. I don't care. We got the secret exit. We got the star coin. All is good. That was ridiculous, man. Landing that exactly right. Holy crap. That's the hardest thing so far in the game. Well, that's just the cannon. We don't care about the cannon because I am not going to use it. And what else are we looking at? We still got a secret exit somewhere here. Was it the one that I needed the mini mushroom for? I think it was. Let's go do this one up thing. I never did this for some reason. Why did I never do this? Could probably use a few one ups after last little bit here. I would be a little more lucky than I usually am. No, one up. Oh well. It's still a one up. I am really good at finding the Bowser, I'll tell ya. Really, really good at finding the Bowser. Now, is this gonna be the turtle shell or the mini mushroom in this one? If it's the... I think I need the mini mush in this one. Was it this one? Let's see what it is. Come on, get down here. It's a fire flower, never mind. Never you mind. So I guess we'll go off to World 3. We'll have to come back here at some point in the future, but off to World 3 we go. Alright, what do we got here? We got World 3-1. What do you know? It's going to be underwater, so I'm going to use this, I think. Get out of here, you stupid fish. I missed. Just stupid coins. So mostly just don't care about these things. I'm not gonna worry about that. An extra power up would be nice, but I'm more worried about finding... Well, I guess that's something. I'm more worried about finding the star coin, so... No, you don't. That pipe in the middle is kind of suspicious. Doesn't seem to have any bubbles coming out of it. Yep. Let's take the bottom track here. Oh, there's a star coin. Cool. Awesomeness. Whoa, that almost was bad. And that's another star coin. Oh, God. Let's deal with this jerk first. You're gonna be in my way, stupid little fishies. Now this is suspicious. This is gonna... There better be more than just coins here. Let's go. I'm not gonna worry about that. That looks like a trap. Yep. That's what I thought. Alright, so we pretty much just get through here now. Might as well do this one if we can. No, Mario. Oh, too slow. Too slow. Those are a little bit, they're not hard, but they're more challenging than I remember them being. And it seems like in New Super Mario Bros. Wii, those are like always super duper easy to do. And, nowhere close enough. Let's go unlock this. What? 3A, let's see what's going on in here. Nothing good, I'm sure. It's a very watery place, this world. Oh god, those guys. Oh god, I need to do this. Eh, there we go. I need to be aware of the down here, because there's probably going to be something hidden down here at some point that I need. That seems suspicious. Oh, that's just death, though. It seems suspicious, but it is definitely just death. Those two coins were just a trick. I thought it was going to be a secret. Give me my Fire Flower game. Oh, you bastard. Outmaneuver him here. No, maybe not outmaneuver him. He is a slippery, quick little jerk. There we go. Out of here. I didn't really search that other area over here. We should probably check this out too. Nope. Nothing really here. This is gonna be a sneaky one. Usually I end up overthinking where the star coins are. It's usually actually pretty obvious, but nothing down there. We're like a third of the way, quarter of the way through the level, and I still don't see a star coin. That has me a little bit worried. Yeah, I don't see one. Darn it. Is there a P-switch down there? Yeah, well, not a P switch, but a red switch. You? I don't know how you did that. Alright, we're halfway through and I still haven't seen one. This is gonna be one of those difficult ones. And I hit myself somehow with that. And I did not hit myself with that one. Not my bad. I mean, it was my bad, but that was the first star coin? Wow. They are well all distributed towards the end here. They definitely end-loaded this level up. Mini mushroom! No! I'm sure I needed that. Darn it. This guy is pissing me off. Get out of here. Alright, so third one, what do we need? Is there a gap here or anything? I don't see where it would have been. Oh, look at that. We had to hit the thing with the bomb and then... Well, that's unfortunate. I have to come back yet again. And this is definitely, yeah, Mini Mario would do this too. No way to do that without him. Oh well. Let's just get out of here with what we've got and come back later. Alright, so I will be back in a minute when we get that mini mushroom back. Alright, Mini Mario is go. Let's go do this. So we just gotta get to the end. I'm gonna stay underwater as much as I can, probably. I think it's safer down here. There we go. Let's get the heck out of here. I gotta remember where that place even was. Was it here? I think it was here. It is here. There we go. So as long as we don't die, we're in good shape now. Alright, cool. I think we're in the clear now. Alrighty. Another area done. That was a little bit ridiculous. I don't like being Mini Mario that much. It's kind of fun in a way, but it's very dangerous. Let's go to the power-up house. See what we can get out of this thing. I always just get crap. It's probably gonna be a mushroom. And what do you know? It was a mushroom. And I'm still Mini Mario, too. That's nice. Alright, well, I'm gonna end it here for today. We'll be back with more new Super Mario Brothers on the DS later.